changed my life. We at the Yee concert.
We seen it all, niggas was getting tased. Bitches was popping pussy by the front door. Niggas was throwing chairs. Everything was going down. 50,000 people.
Yee concert.
Real crazy shit.
Real crazy shit right here. You gotta know about it.
Jump out in the snow. Jump out in the snow.
Turn my diamonds, yeah, they smacking head to toe. Spot what you saying, just shut up and let me go. No. Riding in that beat, you let her tell the truth. Bro, I wrote these bust down watches on me, I got my blinking tongue. Head number one up on each Harvey, yeah, it's stuck up one.
All we do is just go number one. And I just brought in some ears, little bitches, the first of the month. Right.
Yee concert, where we at, man?
Yee concert, baby, live.
Live in the flesh, man. It's
Chi-town.
Is pussy popping by the front door?
Pussy is popping.
Is it popping?
Pussy is popping.
Okay, okay, tell him, man.
Already, baby.
Alrighty, man.
2023 Yee concert, baby.
Let's go, man. You heard it here first, guys. Guys, today is a very special day. Yee is in Chicago tonight. Most of you have actually known me because of last year's Yee concert. Nah, but real shit though, I wanna take this time to thank all of you guys, man. Cause if it wasn't for the Yee concert last year, I don't know where I would be in life right now. That video really changed my life. I've always told all my family and friends, Yee changed my life. They don't believe me. I am telling you guys this. Yee changed my life. We at the Yee concert here at the Aragon Ballroom in Chicago, man. I'm gonna give you guys the experience through the lens, because if you're not at the Yee concert, then you will feel like you're at the Yee concert by watching this video. Look who it is, man. Look who it is. Look who it is, man. One of one right here. I'm gonna say that right now. One of one. Pussy popping at the front door or what? Is pussy popping at the front door?
Always.
Is it?
Why wouldn't it be?
Always.
Okay, are you guys ready though? Are you guys really ready?
I was born ready. I'm born ready.
How about you, man? Security, is Live Nation ready? Pussy will be popping at the front door tonight, sir.
Another night.
Another night? It's not just another night. Yeet is coming tonight.
Have a nice time.
Alrighty, man. Alright, man. Look at all these Yee fans, man. Bunch of crackheads.
Yee fans.
I'm definitely a crackhead.
Are you?
Yeah.
What do you have to tell Yeet out there?
I love you. I rub you the lean belly.
Is that pussy gonna be popping at the front door or not?
It will be popping at the front door.
Okay, okay. Okay. Appreciate you, man. Oh my god, man.
Shout out to this boy right here. He the realest in the game right now. No one is doing it like him. Hey, shout out to the security right here.
Shout out to security guard.
Sorry about that.
What do you gotta tell the people out there, man?
Nothing. Right.
This wouldn't be possible without the security guards, am I right?
Yep.
There you go, man. This guy's ready to beat some ass tonight.
Hey, how much did you mention, bro? $395.
Hey, what are you doing to those little kids in the pits?
Bro, I am fucking them up, bro. I swear, anyone in my way, I'm throwing them to the fucking ground. I am first row, bro. Ain't no one getting in my way from seeing fucking Yee, my Lord and Savior, bro. Yee is literally like God embodied in himself.
What do you have to tell the people out there?
We're at the Yee concert. Yee concert! Yee! 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 Help! Help! Help me!
Hey man, can you explain to people, how is Yee so powerful? How does he does it?
Rich minion.
Yee comes in different ways, in different shapes, in different forms. Y-E-A-T.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's why. All right, I'll see you boys in there.
Woo!
That's why he's powerful.
Ah, choked.
I'm a hugger.
All right, you guys, we're gonna get to the bottom of this line. Cause is it really a Jeff Leppard video without getting to the bottom of the line? No, I don't think so. What would you do if Yee banged your sister?
Wait, what?
What would you do, bro? This is a real question.
Yo, my sister's like 11. What the fuck?
Period.
There you go, man.
How is Yeet so powerful?
Yeet is powerful because he's probably slinging like 9 inches of cock in his pants, and I just feel like he's really life changing, bro. Cause I was about to kill myself. Next thing you know, Get Busy starts playing. So I really
now finna get busy.
Oh, why do you kind of sound like him, low-key?
Hey, am I Yeet's competition? Let me know down below.
You might be Yeet's competition, not lie, but no, he's powerful because he literally stopped me from killing myself, bro. Like, I'm up right now because of Noah Smith.
Noah Smith, man.
Facts.
What do you think of this, this Yee guy? Who is this Yee guy?
Dude, he's just a fucking guy. I'm digging that bonnet, bro.
Yeah?
Dude, bonnet boys. Look at my man, the bonnet boys.
Hey, Taliban.
Man.
Hey, man. So you don't know who this Yee guy is?
Never heard of him, man.
Never heard of him?
Never heard of
who
him.
Who did you look up to at this time of age?
Oh, Lil B, the Bass God.
Okay, Bass God. Shout out to Bass God, man. If Bass God is watching this, what do you have to tell him?
Dude, fucking love you, Bass God.
There you go, man. You have a good one, all right? I love you, sir.
Okay.
Jesus, where's your turban? Where's the turban?
I chose not to wear the turban today just so people would recognize and see that, you know, I am Jesus. Because okay. I feel like if I had the turban on, you know, it would be kind of hard to tell. Just be like, that guy's in a turban and a, like, dishcloth, so...
Jesus is so powerful that everyone behind them got out the fucking way. Isn't that crazy?
Well, hey, no, come on. We got my
come on, man. Come
hey,
on,
we
man.
Came out here from KC, man, so...
Where you guys came from?
KC, Kansas
KC?
City. Yes, sir.
Bro.
Oh, shit, what up, man? Damn, okay. Yeah. Was the trip worth it?
Oh, hell yeah, man. Okay. We left last night. I drove 8 hours straight, man. I did not sleep. I didn't do shit.
Okay, what do you think about Yee overall?
Oh, that's my boy. You feel me? Like, I love Yee in his image. I feel like everything he's doing is really creative. And this new album, you know, it's a new sound. It's creative. He's really exploring some stuff. And I think, honestly, him, he's someone that's going to last because he's more than just a rapper. He's an artist.
Okay. Also, last question. How do you feel about Yee feeding his dog a Percocet?
Bro, Audemars need a perk. The fuck? He needs some dog food. Bro, he been took a perk.
Hey man, sometimes, you know what? I'll be honest. Sometimes if there's like a perk left busted down or something, okay. The cat might lick it up, bro. And I'm sorry, bro, but it okay. just happens.
Okay. Do you agree with him?
Of course.
Okay, dude. All right, man. It was good meeting you, Jesus.
You, man. Thank
I
you,
love you, man. Take care. All right, man.
Bro.
Can you give me a quick prayer for me so I can survive the Yitro?
Yes, bro. God, Father above, please keep this concert safe and healthy. And let's rock out with our cocks out.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Would you rather suck your mom's pussy or suck your dad's dick?
What the fuck?
I'm not.
I'm fucking with you, bro. Imagine if I was one of those public interviewers. Oh, wait, I am. Yee concert! Yee concert! Yee concert! Yee concert! Okay, man. If Noah Smith is watching this right now, what do you have to tell him?
Who the fuck is Noah Smith?
Alright, you guys stay safe, alright?
Yeah!
No, I'm good. I'm sure your dad is real proud. You know who's here? Yeet is here, ma'am! Yeet is here! Pussy poppin'! It's Yeet! Oh my god, man! What would you do in order to meet Yeet tonight?
I will pop pussy at the front door!
Oh my god! Alrighty, y'all stay safe, alright? Y'all are scaring me, I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck?
Yeet?
Yo!
So excited.
Real question, 500K or dinner with Yeet?
Dinner with Yeet, probably.
Are you sure?
Yeah, Yeet.
You guys TikTok fans? Or are you guys real fans?
We're real fans.
Real fans.
Can you name three songs off of Two Alive?
No. Bye-bye.
Can you explain to the viewers why are white people so amazing?
Why not, man?
It's just unreal, man. Like, I wish I had a dad to come and bring me to the Yee concert.
Yeah.
What did my dad do? He went to go get milk and he never came back.
Really?
It's unreal, man. Hey, take care of him, man. Take care of him, all right? Dude, we're never gonna get to the bottom of this fucking line, bro. Who else is doing this? I do this at every concert, from the start to the end. Hey, y'all ready? Y'all fucking ready? Yo, guys, I'm gonna have to hit a bad lawyer because I can't catch a case out here, man. Alrighty, guys, we got to the end of the line. This is what the end of the line looks like. What y'all gotta say, man? Take the mic, bro.
This shit nuts, man. What the fuck? Why is this line so fucking long? Like, these people don't even fuck with you for real. I'm gatekeeping right now, bro.
Right? Alright, man. We at the end of the line. Look at this. I just can't make this shit up, y'all.
They just keep coming.
It just keeps on getting longer and longer, man. Shit is crazy. Sorry about it. Can you give us your best sorry about it?
Bro, fuck.
Wait, no, you're getting interviewed. Yo,
All right, listen. Sorry about that.
Oh, okay, that's a good one. Hey, man, shout out all the people out there, man. We in Chicago City, man. I don't like skinny bitches, man. Fat bitches only. Let's go.
Yeah.
I hit 30. My boy,
man, money changed in me.
Shit, 65, you heard me?
Put your money in your shoe.
I mean, I walked to the money. You know what I'm saying? Money on my watch, I mean, time is money. Money on my phone, I mean, I talk to the money. Money on my chain, I mean, the money hang with me. Money on my head, I mean, money on my mind. Money on my Kool-Aid, I mean, my money's
here. Yo, G, what is on your all shades?
Shades, I mean, I see the money, you heard? I just thug, you feel me, just chilling. 65 money chains on my dick, yeah. I just thug, you know what I'm saying, chilling. Shout out to be like a piece, you heard?
You know what it's take a perk and it's talking and see. Money swallowing like sis, they done perfected a kid. Got a belly mosaic on my head, gonna be mad at pill on the road, I just spit. I know we got $1 million, the devil that she didn't achieve it again.
Everybody's
Yeah. a wrap. Fucking love you, Yeet, for changing my life once again.
Yo, I fucking lost you guys.
Bro.
I fucking lost you too.
How was the show?
It was amazing, bro. Best experience I've had in a concert and probably forever.
I love you, bro. How was the show?
Bro, that show was fucking crazy, bro. He's a fucking goat, bro. I'm off the X, I'm off the shrooms, nigga. I was in that bitch going crazy, bro.
Do you think Yeet opened up his third eye with this performance?
Yo, low key, all that satanic ass shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't know, man. I don't know. That boy probably did open his third eye with that shit, bro. He had the crowd going stupid.
I love you, bro. We survived the Yeet concert. What you gotta tell him, man? Hey, we gotta get the cameraman's perspective on the concert.
This was by far the best spectacle I've ever seen in my life. I would never, ever have an experience like this at another concert. Yeet 2023 changed my life as a cameraman and as a young artist.
Shout out Trevi Settles, man. Wouldn't be possible without him, man. Shout out to the whole team. We survived. What you think, Cuevas?
Man, best show out there, man. Best show out there. If you were not here tonight, then you're a pussy, bro.
Bro. Hey. Pussy was popping.
Pussy was at the front door?
Pussy was popping at the front door, and at the upstairs, back door, and upstairs, upstairs, downstairs, in the main stage.
Every door?
Every door.
No way. That's fucking wild.
Fuck Diego, I love you, bro.
Diego,
I love
bro.
You.
Diego, yeah.
Diego. Oh, shit. I love you, bro. Take care. All right, come on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. How was the Yeet show, man?
Oh, it was fantastic. Way better. We were in the line for the last Yeet show at Concord Music Hall, but we weren't in it. I was eating a fucking Nutella sandwich. And maybe you can see me. I was wearing a Black Hat and a True Religion shirt. Maybe you can find me.
There you go. Shout out to him, man.
All right, bro. Take care, bro. I followed you on Instagram. I love you, bro.
Appreciate it, bro. Take care.
That lucky interview was fantastic.
I love you, bro.
Appreciate it, bro. I saw you at the last Yeet concert, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, man. That Yeet concert changed everything.
That shit was crazy.
What do you got to tell the people out there, man?
Fuck. I love Yeet.
There you go, man. Hey, what would you do? What would you do if Yeet fucked your sister tonight after the show?
I'd be okay with it.
Love you, bro. Take care.
You too. After tonight's performance. What's up, bro?
How you doing, bro?
My neighbor.
Yo! Guys, this is my fucking neighbor.
Yes, sir.
You're at the Yeet show?
Hell yeah. I saw you at Kent and I saw you at the Summer Smash.
Yeah? I love you, bro. Hey. We'll stay in touch. He lives right next to me. I cannot make this up. Hey, shout out, man. Hey, I love you, bro. Get home. Hey, get home safe, bro. We'll stay in touch. All right, take care. Hey,
I love you. You got the rhino, all right?
Appreciate it, bro. Thank you, bro. Just crazy, man. The love is insane. Bro, that was my neighbor. Yeet concert. How was it, sir? How was the Yeet concert? All right, guys, the Yeet show is over. All I gotta say is that thank all of you guys for changing my life. This was another, you know, bullseye, man. We hit it right on the dot. Love all of you guys, man. Appreciate all the support. Ever since the last Yeet concert, nothing has been the same. I just don't get it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey! I went and paid in the business, we shit up. I went and-